What is going on, one? How's it going? Sorry, my podcasters. What's up? How's it going? Anyways, right now we're gonna head to Graphic City. In the last episode, we just defeated one gym leader, and we had to go to the bullet train. Sorry, it wasn't really that much, and we got a flying type. I guess that was good. I guess. But anyways, right now we're gonna head to Graphic City, and because the blue ribbon is there, so. Let's go check things out. I don't know why they're back there. So, let's go see. Where exactly are they? Yeah, it's a graphite, so something about the blue ribbon. Hopefully I read that right. I know she said graphite. So, where? Where? Whoops. I swear she said graphite. Unless I'm bugging again. I saw Graphite City. Oh. I thought I was bugging again. We need to go inside and go look. Okay. None to see here, kiddo. Hey, what's the record's going outside? Anyways, I can't leave with guard duty. Aha. Look, DPYEO, it's time for a supper. DPYEO, go. More sending of ballots coming momentarily. Okay. Thank you. Bum bum bum. Dum dum. Okay, so perfect. I was about to say, we went the wrong way again. That's good. That's good this time. I read it. Literally not forgetting. I don't know why, because I went to sleep probably 7 a.m. before. Remember this. This is being recording the same episode last time. So, again, I did go to sleep like 7 a.m. And right now it's like, what, 2:30? And I woke up like 1 p.m. So I got around there. Almost 7 hours of sleep. So yeah, it's I don't know. I'm not a bit tired, but it's just, I feel weird. I haven't went to sleep that early as possible. I mean early before after a long time, to be honest. But yeah. Yeah, I haven't went to sleep that early in a while, to be honest. It's like, it feels a little weird, but it feels good at the same time. I don't know why. It feels good, but weird. But anyways. Hopefully you guys commented the last episode, to tell me why I can improve on trying to do a little more better commentary, to be honest. It's probably me right now. It's just I'm not feeling it. But I did have a good weekend though, that's good. But yeah, oh yeah. If you guys had a good weekend, let me know. By the time you guys are seeing this, what is it, like Wednesday right now? So almost heading to the PAX East once again, so by the time you guys see this, I'm in work and everything, so 12 o'clock p.m. Yep, they always when I upload this, so that's good. And then, but yeah, hopefully I have enough comment content for you guys, so that's good. And once again, if you guys did, I think I know I was talking about this a little last episode, but if you guys did come to the stream, that's good. To the Pokemon Stadium stream last Saturday. Well. Yeah, the Saturday that I recorded, that I streamed that. Thank you guys so much. It will be split into 20 minute part each, 15-20 minutes, and this upcoming Saturday and Sunday. So make sure to go check that out. Make sure to go check that out, guys. Hope you guys missed it. Oh my goodness. Yikes. Aqua tech, get out of here. Bam. Nice. Very, very good. Very, very good. Garbodor, get your butt out of here. Hey, nice. Weak armor. Defense fell, but... Oh god. Yikes. Okay. We're good. Oh god. Get out of here. Nice. That's an aqua sail. The thing is with that, it lowers defense, so to be honest, I'll stick with that. Stick with this moveset. Kinda like it. Cause that's an advantage. And just go up. I know, Mikey, why aren't you healing it? Oh god. Oh god. And should have led to one health. Instead of walking left and right, should have walked up to down. But yeah, what I was gonna do is before it fainted, I was going to heal it when the poison got away. But no, I had to walk into a stupid trainer. Like cannon. Good job. Okay, switched. Get out of here. Nice. Very, very good. Level 42. Nice, nice, nice. Hunter. Use foresight on this thing. Shadow punch. Not really. And oh god. We're good. We're good. Very nice. Luckily, that's foresight helps. I am gonna keep this thing on. I'm definitely keeping this thing on. It's very good. For ghost typing and everything. That does half, right? Almost half. Nope. Not really half. Nice. Very nice, very nice. Okay. Guess so let me get this to one, please. Perfect. Alright, that's what I want to do. That's what I want to do. Because instead of wasting a full heal, I can just get him down to one slick butt. Because since he was already at 9, we're good. I don't know why I still didn't switch the item. Spider one. Yeah. Learn to escape my butthole. OPP, oh god. Oh god. Okay, so we'll get this to level 46, I guess. This is the last battle I'm gonna do with him with Lucky Egg. Yikes. And get out of there. Now we can get back to Mystic Water. Okay, so... Item... Give... Mystic Water, where are ya? There you are. And now... you're gonna get the lucky egg. Someone else could get the Eviolite. That'll be good. Okay. Let's go down here. Ooh. Are we ready? Are we ready? Okay, we're ready. Oh, wait. Let's switch. Switch you. So you just come just in time to the product be unleashed. We'll stop you and just take over the reason. Your precious leader friends are occupied and it's just for us, you and us. The famed leaders are criminal Blue Ribbon Gang. We request you and your witness to our region destroying weapon of terror, destructive weapon of terror, genocide. I'll get revenge for my sandwich and I'll take you to destroying me when we first met and got 5 plus my loss. I think we'll prepare to lose. 1v2. That seems fair. I guess. Crobat and Mighty Anna. Okay. So we use Surf and we will use... hopefully it doesn't finish. I'll roll them off, I doubt it, but... look for the best. Okay. There we go. Nice. Oh, and we're faster too. Oh god. Yeah, I should've switched. Ooh, it's knocking on my door. Okay, we are back. So, oh my god. I had to edit probably like 6 minutes worth of process this. So, I hope I remember. Hopefully. Pretty sure I remember this when I got interrupted, so I'll do that later. Anyways, we are back. And, what was I doing? Oh, right. He died. I mean, he fainted. And, okay. Alright. So, let's... oh, what the heck? Okay. That's why. I'm stuck on that. Alright, so bow sweep on you. Fairy cutter. Oh god. See you later. Nice. Level 47, good. So we're gonna cross chop this thing. Fury cutter that thing. Oh god. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Okay, I need to finish that thing off like ASAP. Thank you. Good. Oh god. I'm doing that much damage. Hey, you go there. You go there. You're kidding me. Oh my god. This is actually bad. Actually scary, dude. I don't care if that thing is finished up at least. Okay. Oh god. Oh goodness. Actually scary, dude. No way! You're kidding me! I'm dead. I am dead over here, dude. Oh, that was all the rollouts. Hope that was the last rollout. Please tell me that was. Water spell, and that's gonna finish me off. Oh my god. You're kidding me. I don't know why. When I was even sucked up. Watch, I'm gonna get a crit or something. Oh no, wait. No, never mind. Just poison, please kill me. Just end my misery, like, right now. Let me just stock up. I have a whole bunch of cash on me. Oh my god. This is the most I lost right now. This is bad. I'm losing a lot of money. This is, right now, everything is just piled up on me. It always happens. Everything always happens. And then I ran to this blue ribbon, which I didn't even want to. Whatever. It's all good. She better only have one Pokemon. If she does, I'm gonna be so pissed. Yeah, we have 11 lemonades, so we stocked up on lemonade, and we still have rare candies. That's good. Okay, we could probably do right now. Hopefully, if my Rotom is faster, I can destroy the Mightyena. That'll be great. Pretty sure it is, but let's give it a shot. Finish probably one side off, then the other. Okay. Oh, good on the crit. Very good on the crit. Okay. That. Go with that. Good. Nice. That's what I like to see. Okay, so use medicine. Lemonade, Electro Ball. Oh god. Oh god. No way. No fucking way. Did it miss? I think it missed too. Wow. So that's good. Oh, didn't even attack me anyways. Oh my god. Good. Very, very good. Finish that off. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so now we'll go use full heal. Go use strength. Oh, this is scary, okay. Okay, and The ambulance is outside. That's great. And I can't really get anything to stop that. This is the thing that I hate. Oh my god. I can't get anything to stop that. And this annoys me. Goodness gracious. Okay, let's try one more. On this one. Okay, wait. Oh. Okay. Oh my god, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Raider shell. And then, hyper potion. On me. Thank you. Okay, perfect. Get out of here. Get out of here. Hopefully his defense falls. Not yet. Maybe soon? Oh, okay, we're good. Perfect. Nice. Now we're good. Oh my goodness. Thank goodness. I need it again. Oh, crazy. It's all good. Okay. Raider shell. Finish you off with low sleep. Punch, not gonna do that much. And get out of here. Only for a little simple thing. For a little simple thing, dude. I had to do a bunch of editing. 44 minutes, literally nothing. So easy. I'm just typing something about, oh, I won't die. Alright, please stop battling. Just like, can't be, you have to stop it. Okay, hold on. Okay. Let's... That's actually scary. It's a Genesex, so let's... revive. I don't know why this is so hard for me. It literally shouldn't have been that hard. Have not been that hard for me. DPYEO said all of us who need to play, you need to finish this. Going to unleash the bipedal tank with the power and destroy up Kennel. We can't let this happen. Of course, I heard about the gems that are you were in this nature. You're not a traitorous origins, are you? Years ago, I was part of the evil team organization called Team Plasma. In a far-off region, they would let me do whatever I pleased. In science, I would do anything. I was focused on maximizing the bond of power between people and Pokemon. My leader came with me one mission day, one day through, to create the open Pokemon, Pokemon enhancing the Pokemon, unleashing the full power. It was all I was interested in, and I took the mission when Team Plasma went disbanded. Expanded the Pokemon's mechanics were distributed all over. Evil groups all over them paid for a high price, but the end was too costly. What the poop groups have been doing this seems to add up though. Location created graphite fossils from the mines, sandville money from resort and scientists of Flinkle and Iceberg City. The blue runes have created the weapon genocide turning into fossil into Pokemon. We need to defy and destroy the Pokemon known as Gen. If you don't, we'll unleash Telephone Weapon and destroy the region. Okay. Tired of talking with your weak allies. If you even think you could take on the ultimate weapon, Jen, it's like, you're a fool. You've done the impossible. Those scientists from Flint go and turn the materials into the ultimate weapon and fall to alchemy, making those ancient fossils back to the moving creatures of the way to the ultimate weapon. Go, Jen, it's like, show your power. Show your true power. We cannot lose this time. Okay, that's level 50. Level 44. We should be good. Oh god. Okay, so. Oh. Try attack. Lower hand. Confuse you. Perfect. Nice. Now this is gonna be easy. This is easier than battling the rest, I think, right? Right? Yeah, definitely. Special defense is weak, and all he keeps using is try attack. Wow. Okay. That's good. That was very easy. Oh, the power of the building is collapsing because happened, defeat by a mere child. I think you do some simple rat. You put up top scientists on this, it's supposed to be the ultimate Pokemon. No, I'm not a legendary yet. Defeated, I can't stand this. This cannot be. Must be leaving DPYEO. The victory is in our hands, hands of us. Hurry, we gotta get out of this building. I'm glad that we all got out of DPYEO. This is was the end, Blue Ribbon. Another tragic loss for Blue Ribbon. The plan was foiled. Their old origins provided to be not noteworthy in the destruction of them. We got our allies out of there, and the rest of them were arrested for when or ran away. DPYEO all as well. I believe there is someone who would like to meet you, but he was unfortunately not available during the incident, but he is here now. Hello, I believe you live far. I'm JT. I'd like to congratulate you on beating the Blue Ruin game. Unfortunately, where I reside currently, it's hard to receive pressing news like this. I'm sure I'll see you there sometime through. Okay, I'm sure I'll see you again. Anyways, you work on finishing those badges. Why was this place so different with the interesting guy? Huh, it's been an hour of honor working with you, DPYEO. I'm going back to Flinko. Goodbye. I believe they're swearing intensely too. Isn't that special? I'd like to have a battle with you too. So let's meet up again. It is time of farewell to DPYEO. I'm glad we can thwart the gang of Blue Ribbon. It brings back fond memory of old cases. As our friend Colrus had been saying, the Blue Ribbon is vanquished. My comrades have been doing the arresting. If there are any left who still believe the evil, I believe I can trust you to take them out. Haha. I thought we'll be of the meeting once more, so it's true. Bye. Alright. So it's finally, hopefully, the gym leader is there, and that's all we have to do. Alright, so let's go back to Nori City. Hopefully, she is there. Let's heal. And we're stacked up and everything, so should be good. This took way too long. I always extend things for some reason. That's another problem. Again, the extending of Mikey cannot do anything right. Oh. This is it? Thought there would be other trainers, but okay. Alright, so grass. Okay, we're good. Neutral, so yeah. Hi there, DPYEO, is it? I heard you were coming for my friend Alex. Welcome to Nori City, the comfy little town of the sea. I'm Garcia. I used to be a member of the Elite Four but retired, and where the reason was calling for a gym leader. I think the job done well. Anyways, I'd love to use grass type Pokemon. This won't be an easy battle, let's go. Okay, so let's see. Bell awesome. Okay. Alright. So, let's see what we can do. Oh god. Hopefully it doesn't do that much damage. Oh god. We need a fire type. We have a fire type. Are you kidding me? I don't even think we're ready for this. We don't have no. We don't have no, like, good typings with this. Hold on. We can finish off with a statue, hopefully. Okay, good. Probably finish everything with a statue. Oh my goodness. Okay. Take a drain. Oh god. Okay. There we go. And bam. The octopus is off with him. Look at him. Overdance. Oh god. Oh god. That's actually scary. No. Oh my goodness. That was a lot of damage. Okay. For 5, the Rotom, then we'll heal the Machamp. Hopefully he gets a slow down again, that'll be amazing. So it doesn't do that much damage. Oh, take a drink, of course. That's fine. No worries. Toxic. Okay. Okay, another shot with you. Oh my goodness. Come on. Oh my god. Stop using your full resource, man. Woman. Oh god. It's gonna finish me over. Yep. Need that. It's gonna happen. Spam full restore. And I just got bodied. Played. Yeah, that's more than enough. Hopefully we can heal like this. Won't do that much damage when we heal. Come on, please don't do that much. We played. Defense is good, so it's gonna be fine. Good, but not hoping for that. Okay, good. X's are bug type. We're good. You made a mistake. It's dead. You fucked up. Are you kidding me? Hopefully, hold on. Let's use resources. Hopefully, we can lower your speed. Ooh. At least 2 times. Oh god. Ooh. Okay. I think he should be slow, but just to make sure and everything. Hopefully he uses X's or again. Nope. You're kidding me! You're actually kidding me over here. This is so stupid. What is with the crits? What's with the stupid crits, dude? I cannot get a break. I need evolve by Rosa right now. Evolve him. ASAP. I'm not gonna take a chance. I can't even take a chance. Not yet. Oh my god. Okay, now I can take a chance. Thank you. Okay. He's physical also. Oh god. Yeah, that's actually scary. That's bad. It's gonna sweep me! What the? This thing's so fast. This thing is so fast with my knife. Load him. Unbelievable. Yeah, I'm not gonna eat him. What the heck, dude? Oh my, you're kidding me. You're kidding me. Honestly, kidding me over here. Of course, anything. Just anything just to get to me, dude. Crazy, dude. One sweep. Okay. 7. What is the scope? The silk scarf is power neurotype seems okay. So we could actually use that for strength. So strength would be good. That'd be times 1.5. That should be good. Okay, yeah. Alright. Oh my goodness. Okay, so what I'm gonna use first. Sea powder, you're kidding me. That's a very nice start off for me. Oh man, oh god. Oh my god. Thank you. Thank you. Very good. Thank you. Hopefully one will be good. Oh god. Don't. Oh my god, that must have been a crit before. The crit always. I need to get rid of this thing. Torture right now. Oh my god, can I at least... at least not get poisoned, it's all I need. So just finish this thing up. I should just switch T-Wave Dab there. Oh my. 18. I only had it for one turn. I had it for one turn only. Partially good. Seems to not hit me. That's all I need. Paralyze. paralyze himself again, that would be great. I don't even know why I use slow sweep when he's already slow and dumb. That's honestly super dumb of me. I mean, I always make misplays like that. Oh my god, this is bad. Very bad for me. Thank you. No. Thank you. Kidding me? You're kidding me, right? Even one low sweep doesn't do. Man, this thing is slow AF, dude. Okay. Let's heal you. Paralyze this thing. The crit, the crit, always the crit, always a crit, dude. Always a crit. I should have been, like, stopping right now. I've been recording for an hour already, dude. Oh my goodness, thank you. Thank you for that crit. I'm gonna heal myself. Hopefully he doesn't use Swords Dance. Please don't use it. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, please hit. Thank you. Oh my god. Thank goodness. Why was that so hard? Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. I should have been honestly streaming right now, but anyways, I guess today is probably gonna be another short rare stream, to be honest, but anyways, if you guys enjoyed this episode, please make sure to leave a like. I know this is probably going to be short because there's going to be a lot of cutting out. I've been recording for at least an hour, 14 minutes already. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed this, please make sure once again to leave a like. Shows that you guys support the series and everything. And probably after this, once I'm off screen, I said this last episode, but then I didn't. Oh my god. I'm going to grind up Firefox. Fury me. And probably Winkle. So, anyways, I will see you guys in the next episode, Pokemon Alchemist version. And yeah. Too long.
Too much deaths.
Too much everything. I need a grind. So anyways, I'll see you guys later. Bye.